Here they are. Good. I do, sweetheart.
Weaver, what's up?
Hey, Deke, what's up? Hey, I gotta ask you, is the Wizard Island... Sorry, your old lady. How's she doing? She still working on her research? And you know that I know, right? And she wasn't working on no fucking weapon.
No, Weaver, I don't know what you know. I only know that you asked for my help, and here I am.
All right, man, whatever you say. Hey, some bad dudes have set up camp southeast of here along Highway 97. They're killing us, hitting our supply runs day and night. They got a pretty solid setup, too, on the roof of an old gas station. I've marked it on your map. I thought of you because you can go in quiet, take them out before they know what hit them.
Huh, well, thanks for thinking of me, Weaver. Yeah, I'll do what I can.
Thanks, Deke. We appreciate it. You got no idea.
Hey, Adik.
So how's life without the militia?
Oh, great, man. I kind of like Corey, you know? He was okay, but the colonel, he was fucking crazy. I mean, he really lost it at the end. Did you ever notice that?
Yeah, a little.
Well, I don't miss that shit. I kind of miss having the Lieutenant Whitaker around. She was a looker. Hey, whatever happened to her?
No idea.
See you, Deke.
Weaver, I'm here, and,
come on!
Weaver, I'm here, and, yeah, they sure do look like some bad dudes.
See? I told you. You don't need any help? You want me to send some more men?
Oh, no. I got my element of surprise, if I want to use it.
All right, man. Good luck. Weaver out.
Gas station rooftop. Now, how the hell am I gonna get to him? Oh, boy, I gotta be careful. Surprise him. This. There we go. Made that.
that?
Yes. Use this.
Thank you.
going anywhere. Come on.
Gotcha.
Come out of bed. Was the last of them. Oh my God. Weaver, it's done.
Deke, you got them all?
Like I said, it's done.
All right, dude. I've updated your credits. Don't know what we'd do without you. Thanks again.
Okay, what were you saying?
All right, dude. I've updated your credits. Don't know what we'd do without you. Thanks again.
Weaver, hey, I'll see what I can do.
Deke, you there? I got bored.
see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Booze man? Thank you, brother. I'll be by.
Deke, thanks for coming, man.
Yeah, what do you need, Weaver?
Dude, one of our guys has been taken hostage. Well, gals, I guess. Melinda Foster. Anyway, she was patrolling our eastern border along the 97 corridor. Got ambushed, two guys made it back alive, but they got Foster.
Melinda Foster, she used to be a sergeant, right?
Yeah, but she gave all that shit up with the rest of us. I've marked down her last known location on your map. Bring her back, Deke.
Shit, I'll do what I can.
Hey, Deacon. Addie carved it herself. It's beautiful, right?
Thanks. Yeah, it was a piece of redwood that Mike kept in his room. He once told me that when things settled down, he was going to make something out of it, like a cribbage board.
Wait, a what? He doesn't play cribbage. Iron Mike played cribbage.
No, but that's the point. That there'd come a day when something like that mattered again.
Well... what does it say?
Don't look at me. I just carved it.
It's an old Hindu proverb. My mother taught it to me. It reads, rivers do not drink their own water, trees do not eat their own fruit, and clouds do not swallow their own rain. What great ones have is always for the benefit of others. What do you think?
Well... coming from you, I think that would have meant a lot to him.
Yeah. Yeah, I think if Mike were here, he would probably say something like, what the hell does that even mean? Come on.
Yeah. No, you're right. He would have said, What the hell does that mean?
Followed by, what the hell are you doing standing around here? The world ain't gonna save itself, goddammit. Get to work.
You're right again. Come on, guys, let's get to work. Oh, did I ever tell you about the time that Iron Mike saw Addie and I for the first time at the lodge in front of the fireplace?
Oh, this is funny.
Okay, so we were tangled up.
No. We were all up in it.
What?
Addie,
why?
For the first time, and Iron Mike comes out and
he looks
at us.
You don't have to tell me this. You can stop.
He had that grin on his
face. I'm not gross.
You're such a perv.
You are a perv.
That should be it. Scrap. Hey, Weaver, this camp looks empty.
She's gotta be there, man.
Yeah, I'll take a look around. Oh, this is the place it's gotta be. And where the hell is everyone?
Looks like just another day at the office. Not so hard. How are you doing, Foster? How's your day going so far?
Oh, Jesus. Thank you. It's going great. Just great.
Do you need a lift back?
You see a bike out front? Or did the bastards part it out?
Nah, still there.
Okay, I'm good then. St. John, right? Thank you. I can get back on my own.